While fruit, vegetables, and wine from the south are heading north, meat and milk, mostly produced in the north, are streaming south.
Which doesn't prevent Parliament from trying to reform the system, like balancing advantages to food producers in Europe against more spending on common development programmes to create more jobs. A change of direction resisted by national governments and